Hey guys, this is my CVS haul for the week of March 11th through March 17th. I ended up doing more deals than I thought I was going to be doing, thanks to some really great CRTs that I got this week. Let's go ahead and see what I got. So there are a lot of really good deals at CVS this week. There's some great stock up deals on like the Scott products, the Persil, the laundry detergent, as well as a whole bunch of other deals too. This week I got some killer CRTs. For one, I got a 3 off of 10 hand lotion. Hello, I have never gotten a 3 off of 10. It's always religiously 2 off of 10. And that made for an awesome Eucerin deal. What else was, I got a 3 off of 10 body wash. I got a 3 off of 10 body wash and a 2 off of 6 body wash. How awesome is that? So I used the 3 off of 10 this week, and for the week of the 18th, I'm holding on to my 2 off of 6 body wash CRT. And you can watch my stop and watch video that I just posted. It's gonna give you some tips on couponing for not only this week, but for the week of March 18th. So definitely check that out. I will link it at the end of this video. Lots of goodies in that video about coupons that are out and things that you'll want to get ready for. So I ended up doing all of these items in a total of 4 transactions. So the very first deals that I did, because I wanted to test them out, were the makeup deals, the buy 2 get 5. And yes, all of the makeup deals are producing their own $5 extra bucks. So keep that in mind. Always good to be on the safe side rather than on the sorry side, because if for some reason it was a limit of one, that would have not been a good thing. So the first makeup deal that I did was on the Maybelline single eyeshadows. These are priced at $3.99 at my store, so I grabbed 2 of them. That brought my total to $7.98. Now I used 2 printable $1 off 1 coupons. Heads up, the coupons beeped. They did not go through, but the cashier did get the manager, and the manager manually put them through. So that was a surprise for me, because normally they don't. But keep in mind, the principal coupon did beep. Now, if you don't want to go through that hassle, last week I used the insert coupon in the 3-4 Red Plump, 3-4 Red Plump. So you could use those coupons, use 2 of them. That's going to drop it down to $5.98. And then for buying 2, you're going to get a $5 extra buck. So these end up being 49 cents each. Now, I did do the CoverGirl deal, and heads up, a better deal is on those eyebrow pencils. At my store, they're $4.69 or $4.79. But my store was out, because obviously that's been a hot ticket item, especially with all the CoverGirl deals and that new buy 1 get 1 free printable coupon. So if you haven't grabbed it, definitely grab that coupon this week for your deals. And I know there's a CoverGirl deal starting the 18th as well, so you'll want to get that coupon printed if you haven't already. If you've already printed it, tip, sometimes mid-month the coupons reset, and if that coupon's resets even after you printed it before, you're going to be able to get some additional prints. So I will keep you guys posted on any resets. But for the CoverGirl, I ended up getting 2 lipsticks here. This is Smoky Rose and It's Your Mauve. These were the only colors that they really had at my store. These were $5.99 each, so I bought 2 of them, and that brought my total to $11.98. I did use that buy 1 get 1 free coupon. That took off $5.99, so I had to pay for 1, which was $5.99. Got back a $5 extra buck. These were also 49 cents each. Now, a couple of tips. If you have those old $3 off 1 printable coupons, yes, you can use them with the deal. However, you cannot use together a BOGO coupon and a $3 off coupon. It's either or. And if you have the $3 off coupon, best bet is to go ahead and use 2 of them rather than 1. On your CoverGirl deal. But that $3 off 1 coupon is no longer available, but the BOGO coupon is, so grab it now. The awesome thing with this makeup deal is I had a 3 off of 12 CVS CRT, so all of my makeup ended up being completely free and a dollar money maker, plus it qualifies towards CVS. Okay, so I definitely took advantage of the Eucerin deal, because like I said at the beginning of this video, I got a 3 off of 10 hand and body lotion CRT. So what I did was I picked up the Eucerin Daily Hydration, and then I picked up the Skin Calming. This took me over the $20 requirement, because Eucerin is on promo this week. Spend $20 and you're going to get a $10 extra buck reward. Limit of 1 deal. So what I did is I used 2 of the $2 off 1 manufacturer coupons that are in this week's 311 Smart Source. That took off $4. Keep in mind, guys, that that Smart Source coupon is stating 8 ounces or larger, and these are both way over 8 ounces, so you're good to go. You can't get these smaller bottles. I believe there's a dollar off coupon if you want to grab the smaller bottles this week. I also paired it with that 3 off of 10 CRT on hand and body. Both of these, I ended up paying $12.98 and then getting back a $10 extra buck. So both of these were $2.98 or just $1.50 each. That is such a great price. If you have that 3 off 10 CRT, definitely take advantage of it and use it for some great deals. Has no coupons, but I think it's just a really great deal. The flavored sparkling waters are on sale for $2, so that is just 50 cents each. I grabbed four of them. They come in cherry, pineapple, peach, all different flavors. I am... My favorite is cherry, so I grabbed four of them this week for $2. Okay, so the deal that I did was on the Dial Complete 2-in-1 Moisturizing Foaming Hand Wash. At my store, these were tagged 2 for $4. Be careful, though, because when it came to register time, they did not ring up 2 for $4. They ring up, like, buy one, get one 50% off. So one was, like, $3.49 and one was a dollar something. But the cashier went back to the aisle with me. I showed her the tag and she honored the price. So definitely watch those registers as things are ringing up to make sure that you're getting the proper price. As you can see on the pic here, there were coupons on these for 75 cents off. So I used, each of them had one. I used those two coupons. That ended up bringing my total down to $2.50 for both of these, or $1.25 each. Now, my Saving Star account is linked to my CVS card, and I've contacted Saving Star many times about using manufacturer coupons and rebates. And some of you guys have sent me in some things that they've sent in, and it's extremely confusing. They're saying if you're not zeroing out your product, you will receive the rebate, blah, blah, blah. So this is not going to be a zero out price point on this because I'm paying $1.25 each, but I do have a dollar off of 2 Saving Star rebate, so I will end up getting that back. So that'll be another 50 cents off each. These will end up being just 75 cents. The next deal I want to go into is the Irish Spring. Now I got a 3 off of 10 body wash CRT that I used with this deal, which was so exciting. These are on sale $3.99 this week. And when you buy 3, you're going to get a $5 extra buck reward. This deal has a limit of 4. So if you've got coupons and you want to stock up, you can definitely take advantage of this deal. Buy 3 at $3.99. That's going to bring your total to $11.97. I used 3 of the dollar off 1 Irish Spring coupons that are in our 3-11 Smart Source. There is also a brand new principal coupon. So if you need extra coupons, grab it below in the description box. You can use that for your deals or for future deals as well. So 3 of those dollar off coupons dropped it down to $8.97. I used that 3 off of 10 body wash CRT. That dropped it down to $5.97. And for buying 3, I got a $5 extra buck. 3 of these for 97 cents. So like 33 cents each is a killer deal. If you have that 3 off of 10 body wash CRT, this is a great way to use it. And I also got a 2 off of 6 that I'm gonna hold on to for. Okay, so there are some great candy deals this week at CVS that I took advantage of. Now, the Dove Bunnies and Chicks are on sale, 2 for $6. I grabbed 2 of them. When you buy 2, you're gonna get a dollar extra buck. There's a limit of 1 to this deal. So if you wanna do the deal, grab 2 bags. Now, in our 3-11 Red Plum, we received a dollar off 2 coupon that you can go ahead and use. Now, in my store, there were Peelys on them. Actually, just one bag had Peely, so I went ahead and used that coupon. So that dropped it down to $5 out of pocket, and then I got back a dollar extra buck reward. So it makes each bag $2. But if you are a member of Ibotta, there are dollar cashback offers on these bags of chocolate. You must get the Bunnies and Chicks. The Bunnies and Chicks are for the Ibotta deal. So you're gonna get a dollar cash back on each bag. So that's an additional $2 off. Your final price for these is going to be just $1 per bag. Okay, so I took advantage of the M&M's deal this week, but if you wanna wait and do it on the 18th of March, you definitely can. The reason why I did it this week, and I've said it in my Stop and Watch Now video, whenever there are Ibotta rebates and I'm happy with a price, and I just always do the deal. And between these two candy deals, I also will earn a dollar Ibotta bonus. So I didn't want to mess around with that, and that is why I did the M&M's deal this week. But if you're interested, you can go ahead and watch that stop and watch video, and I'll tell you that you can hold on to it for the week of the 18th if you want to, because this deal will have an extra buck next week. So as long as those Ibotta rebates are around, it will be a better deal. But I grabbed them this week because I just can never, you know, this is still a great deal on candy. So the M&Ms are on sale 2 for $5. Take your extra care card to the coupon center and you scan it, and you'll get printed a dollar off of 2 instant coupon. Hopefully your instant coupons are printing well. Comment below if you're having any issues. I know some of you were not getting those coupons. If you weren't getting them, if you called customer service, or what you've done to resolve that, or if it's not resolved, definitely let us know. So 2 for $5, use that dollar off to CVS instant coupon. That drops it down to $4. And then in our 3-11 Red Plum, there's a dollar off to coupons. That's gonna drop it down to $3 out of pocket, or $1.50 per bag. But Ibotta has 75-cent cash back offers on the Easter M&Ms that you can do up to 5 times. So I redeemed for my 2 75-cent rebates. That's a total of $1.50 back. That means that final price for these is going to be just 75 cents per bag. Now, here is a little tip for you guys. If you do both of the candy deals, in my Ibotta, I had an Ibotta bonus that if I redeem 2 of the 3 selected candy deals and both the M&Ms and the Dove were included, I will receive a dollar bonus. So that was even better. These were $1.50. These end up being $2. So it's $3.50 plus that dollar Ibotta bonus. That would be $2.50 for all 4 bags of candy. That is a really good deal. Here's a great deal on these Garnier masks, especially if you have the 2 off of 2 facial CRT. These are priced at $2.99 at my store, and this week they're on promotion. Buy 2, get a $3 extra buck reward with a limit of 1 to the deal. So I grabbed 2 of these. That brought my total to $5.98. And I used that 2 off of 2 CRT, which dropped down to $3.98. And then I got back a $3 extra buck for purchasing 2. So both of these were 98 cents or just 49 cents each. So I will be sure to include the principal list of deals below in the description box for my in-store video. So if you're gonna go ahead and do any of these deals, including the spend 20, get $5, all of the details are in there. So you can either print it out, you can pull it up in store, and you can go through the deals, make sure that you're including all the coupons you need, or you're checking for CRTs that you may be able to pair with your deal to save a little bit of money. So that will be included in the description box below. Okay, so now I'm gonna go ahead and show you my spend 20, get a $5 extra buck reward deal scenario that is also included in my breakdown. Limit of 1 to this deal. It's a really, really good deal. Keep in mind, guys, if you're wanting to stock up on Priscilla and All, both of those coupons have a limit of 1 per shopping trip. Hey, guys, so here is my scenario. I grabbed 1 of the 6 rolls of the Scott paper towels. These are priced at $5.49. I grabbed 1 of the 1,000 roll Scott toilet paper. These are $6.99. 1 of the Priscilla, these are $4.94. And then 2 of the All detergents, these are on sale, 2 for $6. All right, coupons to use. Now in our 3-11 Smart Source, we have Scott coupons for 75 cents off of both products. There's also printable coupons, so go ahead and use 1 for each. In our 3-11 Red Plum, we do have a $2 off 1 per sale coupon that I used. Again, that coupon is a limit of 1 per shopping trip. And then for the All detergent, there's a $2 off 2 coupon in the 3-11 Red Plum. That one as well has a limit of 1 per shopping trip. So that will drop it down to $17.92 for all of these 5 products, but you're gonna get back a $5 extra buck. So final price is $12.92, or only $2.58 per product. I think that's a great price, especially for the paper products. That is a really good time. So total out of pocket with cash and extra buck rewards that I rolled from the previous week was $48.29. I got back a total of $31 in extra bucks. So my total out of pocket for everything was $17.29, which is a bit high, but I do have $5 in Ibotta rebates that I will be getting back. So my total out of pocket, which always, my totals always include Illinois sales tax because I have to pay for it, so I always include it in my totals, is $12.29 for everything. So I think that's a killer deal. I don't even know how much. It's gotta be over $100 worth of product for $12.29. Now I did use $6 in Beauty Buck rewards from last week that I earned, so that is figured into my total as well. But I think that $12.29 for all those items, including sales tax, is a great deal. And thanks to everyone who entered in the little coupon giveaway that I did in my insert video yesterday. The winner of the coupons is Brenda Wolf. Brenda, congratulations. Definitely check the description box for my email. Email me your information so I can get those coupons out to you right away. So thanks so much for watching, guys. I appreciate all your love every week on my videos and your comments. They are amazing. Keep them coming. If there's questions that you have, I am starting to document different things, and I've got a ton of video ideas. So any questions, concerns, or anything you want to know, comment below and let me know. And if you're enjoying these videos, please show me a thumbs up and let me know that you're enjoying them. And until the next video, I will see you guys and have a great day. Bye-bye.